were all the stolen data tapes.
I'm not telling you shit!
Well, it seems to end the conversation, doesn't it?
Looks like there are three guards.
I see them. Are you sure you can do this?
Of course. I've done it before, you know.
Sure. Just be careful.
You worry too much about me.
I know. I just don't want to lose you.
You won't. I promise.
Did you check the perimeter?
But of course I did. I'm not supposed to chump, alright?
Well, I need to make sure.
Yeah, alright, yeah. God.
No, it would help if you were a little nicer sometimes, you know? I work the night shifts, okay?
You're the night shifts. I don't give a fuck what you work.
Well, I'm a little jumpy, okay?
A jumpy, okay? You have a fucking gun, you have nothing to be jumpy about. I have my fucking fists. What am I gonna do? Punch him to death?
Are you kidding me? If I'm jumpy with a gun, it's a recipe for disaster.
I agree. Why the fuck do you have a gun?
That's what the boss told me, okay?
Yeah, alright.
Shite.
Are we done?
The flash drive you got contained valuable information. The people who stole the tapes are calling themselves the Black Spiders.
Catchy name.
It seems they're making a living by selling state secrets to possible terrorists.
Was there any information about where this transaction will take place?
Yes, it was planned to take place 2 days from now in the forest plantation outside the city of Reba.
I think I know the place. I was born in Reba.
Well, then you're on home ground. The Prime Minister has set in motion Operation Shadow Viking. You have the permission to do whatever it takes to get the tapes back in government hands. Understood?
Yes, sir. What if I fail?
Then you will hand me your resignation.
How long before you arrive? 2 hours? You gotta be fucking kidding me!
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Thank you.
Where are the tapes?
In the backpack. Over there.
Who were you supposed to deliver them to?
We call him the Frenchman. A good man who fights for justice.
A good man? He's a thief. Stealing from the government is not what I call justice.
You don't even know it, do you? You're the one who's working for the real criminals.
Why should I believe the tongue of a snake?
I'm very pleased that you got the tapes back from these criminals.
I am too, sir. The operation was a success.
You don't seem very happy about it.
I am, sir. But sometimes these missions leave my thoughts with a lot of unanswered questions.
Yes, I understand. The same used to happen with me back in the day. Don't think too much about it.
I'll try not to, sir.
You cheated me for some valuable information, Mr. Lund.
So you are the Frenchman?
Yes.
Why did you want the tapes?
Because they hold information about every corrupt soul in the government, even the agency you're working for. Abigail Dunfield knew all about that, and she paid the price for it.
I don't believe you.
Someday you will.
I've been so busy lately. I can't believe it's been a month since we last saw each other. I miss you.
I know. I miss you too.
I've been thinking a lot about my life the past couple of weeks. I've been thinking a lot about us. I don't want to do this anymore. After my next mission, I'm going to quit.
To quit?
Yes. I was hoping you would follow me. We could start a new life together.
I'm sorry, Thomas, but I can't. I like what I'm doing. I just can't sit back and relax when I know there are bad people out there. People who want to destroy the life of others. If I can save only one person, even though I may die in the process, then it's worth it.
I understand.
But remember, I will always love you.
You will always be in my heart.
Guess it's true, I'm not good at a one-night stand. But I still need love, cause I'm just a man. These things never seem to go to plan. I don't want you to leave, will you hold my hand? Oh, won't you stay with me? Because you're all I need. Why am I so emotional? No, it's not a good look, gain some self-control.